for the drover's life. It's a life that's free on the unfenced routes through the backcountry. And a packhorse camp is the place to be when we're bringing the storm mobs over. Life is happy with not a care, with the bush smell strong on the balmy air, and a whiff of the cook would curl your hair. In the camp of a packhorse drover, the drover's bed, it's a couch to please on the stony ground, mid the bogan fleas, or in mud that's up to your horse's knees. When those wintry rains swing over, life is happy and life is sweet, though there's never enough for a man to eat. And losing weight, it's a simple feat. In the camp of a packhorse drover, the sky is grey with a hint of rain, when the wind blows chill on the rank and plain, and a ringer swears he'll drove again. When the ceiling of hell frosts over, but life is happy and life is good, round a cow dung fire when there is no wood, and the damper tastes like it never should. In the camp of a packhorse drover, the mob, we sing the blues, we'd sell our souls for a nip of booze. As the hours drag by on their leaden shoes, but the Southern Cross turns over, it's a rugged life, but we never whine, for the mateship found and the bush is fine. Though the boss, of course, he's a hungry swine, he's a typical packhorse drover. Yes, he's a typical packhorse drover.